captured a huge bubble in space using my telescope.